everyone, it is ProdigyRex here, and today we are going to be starting a new Prodigy video. And this time we are going to be continuing going through the Ice Tower. As you probably know, the Ice Tower is it's just another form of thing in Prodigy, and just continuing the series, so yeah. I don't remember what the final boss was. I think it's some ice golem, I think, but like, it's been like good for a couple of years. Probably been over a year since I beat it, so we'll see. Okay, here we are.
You're almost on the 8th floor.
Yes,
don't give up
some
now.
Floor. Okay, yeah, don't bother collecting the notes unless you really want something, and I don't really want something right now, so yeah. This one, we might lose this one. But we have pretty average levels, I mean. I'm not exactly the most, I am how much of a grind in front of me, so. Good luck, yeah, okay, good. Looks on the side for once. It missed, that's a good sign, maybe it's the same if it does. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Let's see. Okay, here we are. Do that. Yes, take Okay, there we go. Thank you. Okay, let's continue on. Next battle. Ooh, now you should... But there's some better luck. It's all ice. Which is good.
said that.
That is not what I was hoping to see.
This is good. This Glacius just suddenly appeared out of a shadow portal. Be careful. There's something different about this one. I believe it's been created by shadow magic.
Uh-oh. Looks like we need to battle this shadow Glacius to get to Ada.
Why? I haven't even finished the explorer. Whatever, I'm gonna push through here. Baseball too.
Finally be able to stretch my arm.
Ada, you're all...
With you two on the... Other wardens may still need help, however. So you'll need to show my thanks. I have something. Us wardens must prepare for the next step. I'll wait in the common room for them.
Now you're one step behind.